Never before in our history have creatives had so much power and influence. We have the opportunity to break boundaries and lay the foundations for our future generations to prosper, but only if we believe in who we are and what we stand for.
If your passion resonates with you, it's going to resonate with someone else. Just take your time, be patient, keep the faith, and remember there is space for each and every one of us.
Stop waiting for permission. The only limits that exist are the ones we create.
Don't leave your dreams in the hands of other people. Connect with other creatives and create your own opportunities.
We work, we slay, we pave the way for future generations to come out and play. We fight for the right with all of our might. We are needed.
If we all know the truth, more connects us than separates us. But in times of crisis, the wise build bridges while the foolish build barriers. We must find a way to look after one another as if we were one single tribe.
Due to the limited opportunities for us in this industry, it's easy to feel like we're not making progress in our careers, but that's not true. As long as for you, you're a little bit further than you were yesterday, you're making progress.
From one South Asian artist to another, my message is don't let anyone bring you or your work down. Keep going, keep creating. It's all going to be worth it in the end. Trust me, I know this from experience.
Once you start going for what you genuinely and truly want, magic starts to happen.
We're powerful. And we work together. We're strong when we champion each other's achievements.
Your productivity does not define your worth. Your worth does not depend on your productivity. As a disabled person, this is super helpful, but I think it applies to everyone. You have worth.
Keep going. Whatever they say, keep going. Whatever they do, keep going. You'll get there in the end. So, you just keep going.
We've seen Dev, we've seen Riz, we've seen Mindy, we've seen Hassan, we've seen Jay, we've seen Lily. Now it's time for us.
Never underestimate your worth, your ability, your potential, your influence and your power. We're all powerful. And if you want to see something that's not already out there, then you can be the one to create that change and we can be the ones to collectively empower each other.
Success is what you make it. Success is who you are. When they tell you you aren't enough and you can't be a star, when they can't fit you in a box, when they can't label you with a tick, when they can't appreciate who you are because they ain't feeling your mix. And it's just a glitch in the system and it's rooted so deep. So tell me, are you going to lose your sleep on the opinion of sheep? Are you going to rise like a phoenix and show them your flames and prove to them why you deserve to be in the game?
Thank you.